us give you our power.
Supposed to be a cop or something? Nah, you don't look the type.
Maybe.
Okay, let me guess. She's the president's daughter.
That's too good for a guess. Want to start explaining?
Psychic powers. Nah, I'm just kidding with you, amigo. I overheard one of the villagers talking something about the president's daughter in the church.
And who might you be?
Me llamo Luis Serra. Used to be a cop in Madrid.
Eso era un policía de Madrid.
Now I'm just a
Luis Serra.
Guy who happens to be quite a ladies' man.
Why'd you quit?
Policía. You put your life on the line. Nobody really appreciates you enough for it. Being a hero isn't what it's cracked up to be anymore.
Used to be a cop myself.
Used to be a cop myself.
I thought I was bad.
Somehow I managed to get myself involved with the incident in Raccoon City on my first day in the force.
That is the incident with the viral outbreak, right? I think I might have seen a sample of the virus in a lab at the department.